What's going on, guys? Chris Herbley here from the At The Table Experience to tell you all about a good friend of mine, Mr. Stephen Himmel. Now, if you haven't heard of Stephen Himmel, you're gonna wanna learn about him because he's performed at the Magic Castle. This guy is pretty much underground. Scottie Pippen says you can smell the magic on him, so I'm gonna smell him. Stephen has won first place at the Strolling Magic Showdown at the Magic Castle two times he won. And I'm gonna ask him all about it. From what I think it is, it's pretty much like a speed dating thing for magicians, but you're just performing magic from table to table. But we're gonna talk about how to approach people in magic. We're gonna talk about how to book yourself. He's done magic for celebrities. He has a lot of great effects as well, where he has a bill, throws it on the table, and it visually changes. You end up clean. He has a book test that he's gonna teach. He has an effect called Trojan Horse. Actually, he's putting out a DVD with us called Trojan Horse, but I'm gonna get him to give you guys a sneak peek at Trojan Horse. He has a lot of effects at the table, April 22nd, that you're not gonna wanna miss. So I'll see you there.